So I'm not gonna do a lot to my skin. I just like going to shave with this cream. It really gets your skin hydrate. Oh, I need to improve my English for sure. I haven't spoken English for like 3 years now. I used to live in the UK, in England. And I basically came to Portugal and I don't speak in English at all. Just like texting with my sister. But yeah, I need to improve my accent and my pronunciation. Let's just ignore that. So basically I get like this and just put it on. I don't know what I could use actually to shave my face, so I just use whatever works for my skin. I used to use like a gel, but then my skin got really red and I feel like scratching it all the time, so I just gave up on using it. Really slow and careful so we don't cut ourselves. I feel like my skin gets really soft after this. I don't know, feels like it's really clean. It's such like a glow up. And it can be really disgusting. I'm not gonna show that for sure. Okay. How to go? After shaving your faces, it's like the perfect time to use like that really expensive cream and oils, because at least my skin gets really dry if I don't hydrate. I think that's it. Moisturize? Yeah, moisturize my skin. I think that's the best way to say it. So now I'm having my shower and then we're going to pack. And we'll be right back, literally. Okay, imagine using your phone as a ring light. I'm trying this new Nivea spray. Smells nice. Now let's just try it. Well. So for my makeup, which is not makeup, I said I wouldn't do anything fancy. So I will just brush my eyebrows. I will just scrub my lips. I got this thing. It's like a pack of lip scrub and the plumber, I think that's what it's called, from Primark. I got it like in Cambridge. So I will just exfoliate my lips. I will literally just leave in. Let's get to skin. I will use just these two products, not two, you know. So for skincare, I will use this serum. I don't think, can it focus? Yeah, no, hello. I will just link it below my skincare products. It's from Niche Beauty Lab. I should be doing my skincare every day, but I don't do. I'm too lazy. I just get like a little bit, and maybe it's the wrong way, but who cares? I just tap, 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 tap. Tap. I literally just tap it into my skin, which feels really wet, but it will be dry soon. So I repair Complex, which has been helping me. I do put this one every day though, because I hate like dark circles. I really need to improve my English, but whatever. I just put here. Now I'm just thinking, how come like a vlog turned into a skincare video? I don't know, don't ask me. So I will just let it dry. My skin is already dry, apart from like this bit here. I will just curve my lashes. I can't even see. I don't have like a small mirror. Just like I'm using literally the camera and the mirror, like a big one over there, which is kind of far away. I just curve my lashes and just basically I will use the same brush from eyebrows and just like brush them. I don't actually like my lashes. Basically, I got this thingy. It basically says gives your skin a silky touch, so it's like the pores so you don't see them. I will just compare to a primer, but it doesn't have a color at all, so I will just put like just a little bit. I've been trying, but I don't feel like it works at all, but whatever. I just put like in my nose. It will get really dry, so what I do, I just use it in my face where my skin gets oily quick, which isn't that oily though. I decided to start like recording in English to have like a bigger audience and to improve my English as well, because I haven't spoken English at all. But it feels like a really big challenge. I'm not scary though. I'm not scared of doing it. So, oh, and by the way, I use this like lash gel. I don't know, just to keep it looking tidy. It's literally like the sugar is gone. Not that I have been eating it. But it's just gone. So now, that's like my favorite thing. Lip therapy. It's just so nice. And we're done. That's literally it. Ozzy. 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 Aputus. 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 Cuckoos.